A woman has been arrested and charged in a Bellevue armed robbery. The Express Convenience Center on Bellevue Street was robbed September 26th. 21-year-old Chamika Robinson was taken into custody on Friday at her home. She is now charged with a felony count of armed robbery. Robinson is being held in jail on a $7,500 cash bond.